What up, y'all? Y'all with me? Got my Fetty way on. I don't own the rights to the music if y'all hear it in the background. About to DJ this party with the Most High. Push me to do this. I don't hear the early birds though, but I hear the loud mix. First of all, may the Heavenly Father bless you each and every day and every night. The words that proceeded out my mouth, out my tongue, out my lungs, right now at this time. The wisdom from on high, from the Most High. I just want to come and speak to you. I just lost a friend of mine, Dantana. If y'all can hear me, a real legendary friend, because he used to come and give me wisdom at time when I needed. I can vent to this friend, not blood related, but a friend of mine that I can talk to personal situations about. A person that pushed me when I was really down and out and told me don't give up. So we got to know angels in our life, y'all. And if we know our angels in our life, we can be a greater person. If we can elevate our minds, not just smoking weed, drinking, and getting high. It ain't just about that. I'm a DJ. I break records. The music you hear in the background is music I'm playing for a party right now. I'm just getting a party started. It's early. It's a Saturday night, 2022. We count down to the 420. So I got some good ganja. I got my Fetty way on. I don't own the rights to the music, but I do own that loud mix. I'm talented. I'm gifted. I break records. I'm a DJ. Check my history, my YouTube, Brenda Cook, or Motor City, or hashtag loud mix. I don't know why I'm saying this, man, but for some reason, hashtag it's that loud show with a D-A-T, loud show. This follow my purpose, follow my dream, follow that spirit within me, and you can see that growth. You can feel that energy because I got love for Detroit. I got love for others. I break records, man, to help uplift others to hit they mold in the entertainment business worldwide, globally, man. You know, I don't brag on that, but I'm be thankful for what I do. For me to speak on this one day right here, because I can understand my man Dantana. I can understand this movement with his shirts, Fetty way. Remember, work hard, stay humble, Detroit, we press. All this, man, the movement, the man was just putting down my age, man. I can continue to go. This motivation for myself, motivation that long as you live on this earth, you give all you can. You let your gift be known. You shine bright as a light. Don't let nobody put you in darkness. Don't let nobody let you shine. You're going to shine anyway to the Most High. So if the humans ain't paying attention, the Most High is paying attention. And I don't want to say too much, but I'm going to say this to those that might listen. And you, if you listen, yeah, Eyes on the Prize is coming. I got to do a video because I'm touched on some, woo, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. How about you? Woo. I'm feeling the vibe of me growing in the spirit in the pandemic. Prayers for Russia. Prayers for the Ukraine. Prayers for us as black people. Black lives been matter. You know they hungers, they tortures us. They was like just washing us like it was just a rally, a disco, a party to watch a black folk get hung. Do you understand what the torture and the pain that we went through just for civil right? Get a black man a gun to fight for his civil right. Understand our justice and our equality and build on that. If you know your divine free tree, if you know where you got to grow to get your understanding and your growth, yeah, I don't hear the early birds, but I hear that loud mix. I know my growth. I know what I do. I break records. Get your records to me, man. You know, and I do other things. I produce a show, a show producer. It's that loud show. Billy's Cleaning Service. Billy's Kitchen. Many shows I just produce. That's my freestyle on myself show. But Wisdom from On High show, the early bird show. It's what we going on right now. It ain't even early, it's late indeed, but I was pushed to do this. So I just want to say, keep y'all prayers right, keep y'all thoughts right, keep your heart pure with the energy of the Most High, and travel in your mind, because your mind is everything, and it's a terrible thing to waste. Don't waste it on nothing but the real things. It's like jewels, wisdom.